Good morning, dear students. Now, exercise 2.3, question number 1, subdivision 2. Find the least positive value of x such that 78 plus x is not equal to 3, mod 5. You have to find out the least positive value of x. Okay, before that, you always remember this property, okay, in modular arithmetic. A is equal to B mod n means A minus B is divisible by this n. Okay, this property always remember. We apply here. Now, 78 plus x is equal to 3 mod 5 means 78 plus x minus 3 is divisible by okay, after the subtraction of the remainder, it is divisible by that mod, that 5. Now 78 minus 3 is 75. So 75 plus x is divisible by 5. What is the value of x? The least positive value of x satisfies after addition with the 75 is divisible by 5. Which one? You can't think of 0, you can't think of 0. Okay, but 0 cannot be included in positive or negative. It's neither positive nor negative. We go for the next positive values. 75 plus 1, it is not divisible by 2, 3, 4, 5. 75 plus 5, 80 is divisible by 5. So here we write when x is equal to 5, 75 plus 5 is equal to 80. 75 plus 5 is equal to 80. Is divisible by 5. Then the next number we have to add another 5. So x is equal to 10 is 5 plus 5, 10. Then 75 plus 10, 85, again divisible by 5. So now when x is equal, what is the next value? 10 plus 5. Go on increasing by 5, because mod 5, the next number will be obtained by the successive addition of 555 like that. So this is 15. So 75 plus 15, 90, again divisible by 5. Okay, and so on. We have some values for 5, 10, 15 for x. Among all the values, we have to select the least positive. So what is the least positive value here? 5. Therefore, the least positive value of x is equal to 5. Okay? Hope you have understood. Okay? So, such an easy sum, right? Thank you.